Have you heard of the good old man that spends all year long making wooden toys for children to enjoy? No, I'm not talking about Santa. In fact, this man doesn't live anywhere near the North Pole. But Jim Smith, the maker of absolutely terrific toys, lives here in Utah. And people are lining up in his neighborhood to get some of his handmade toys, hopefully in time for Christmas.
My sister posted a picture on Facebook and it just went nuts ever since.
We saw this on Facebook.
So somebody posted about it on Facebook.
A lady posted on Facebook.
It blew up so much that Jim will be working throughout Christmas and into January just to keep up with the orders.
We have people calling on the phone. We have people lined up in the driveway.
And my mother-in-law wanted to get him like a little table and chair set for him.
The full set of train, the small train, and four little cars.
People said they bought things like 20 years ago and they've held up.
They last a lifetime. I have one of the big train sets. I have one of the little train sets. I had 10 grandkids and the train set's still going.
Unfortunately, Jim doesn't have any elves to help him out, and he's making every toy by hand, so it's nearly impossible for him to make all the toys before Christmas.
84 years old, and he is a fantastic craftsman, but he just simply can't do all the orders before Christmas.
But his wife Carol says they aren't turning anyone away.
So people are being very patient, very understanding, and realizing they can't have the orders for Christmas, and so he will just start working on them through Christmas and into the next part of the year.
More information can be found at woodtoyssaltlakecity.com.